on that one. Kyle Criscolo's going for the wraparound now. It's in the back of the net. That's Kyle Criscolo's goal.
We were confident in ourselves, and we kind of weren't trying to focus on what other people were saying. So feels great to get the win, especially at Yale. So we're excited to head to Lake Placid.
Beasley's got to shoot it now, and they score! It's Tyler Boyd with 1/10 of a second left.
Shot there, and a goal by Sean Malone on the back door.
It's been a long time coming, you know. We knew we had the talent. We're just excited to finally get to be going to Lake Placid.
Winning games with these guys.
We're a really tough team to play against.
Go Crimson!
Go Crimson!
Go Crimson! Go Crimson!